Addressing the gut is the big thing when a thyroid issue is autoimmune related, meaning it has high antibodies. So thyroid numbers are off, then they need to check the antibodies, right? There's always a step one and two there. So if you've checked your thyroid numbers and something's off, if we haven't looked at antibodies yet, we're missing half the puzzle. If those are high, you've got probably a leaky gut. And so then you need to do the advanced or basic gut reset, which is in the lifestyle members area.